Elias must have gotten through this door somehow. Blood petals. This is what Elias was looking for. This is where he summoned Lilith.
I woke this morning to find that Sev has fled our company. She was harrowed by the dreams that haunt us all. I suppose it got to be too much for her. I dislike our remaining companions. The feeling, I fear, is mutual. Elias insists we need them. The knowledge we seek is well guarded and we cannot fight our way through alone. In the name of knowledge, I must accept them.
Poor Simon. He deserved better than Elias.